At number 5, we have the Megapiranha. This fish was over 3 feet long and had teeth that could crush bones. It was significantly larger when compared to modern piranhas and went extinct around 8 to 10 million years ago due to their habitat becoming smaller. Coming in at number 4 is the Pentacopterus decorahensis. This sea scorpion was over 6 feet long and had claws the size of tennis rackets. They went extinct over 250 million years ago during the Permian-Triassic extinction.